The husband of detained British-Iranian Nazanin Zaghari Ratcliffe has said that he hopes to have her home within the next 10 days. Nazanin Zaghari Ratcliffe is serving a 5-year prison sentence for allegedly plotting against Iran's government.
I mean, obviously, I'm hoping that she's home before Christmas, in which case there wouldn't be a need for me to go out to Iran. If that doesn't happen, and I'm not emotionally in a place where I want to consider that, but if that doesn't happen, then yes, it would be, well, you know, how long will it be and when can I get there? But at the moment, let's see how the meetings went and if there is a chance still that she's home in what, 10 days?
British Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson had raised Zaghari Ratcliffe's case earlier on Sunday when he met Iranian President Hassan Rouhani during a 2-day trip to Tehran. The Foreign Office said both Johnson and Rouhani spoke forthrightly during their nearly hour-long meetings and agreed on the need to make progress in all areas. Johnson met Zaghari Ratcliffe's family in Iran for about 45 minutes while on his trip.